takes place in eastern Canada. It could happen to children anywhere.